Get ready for College Hoops 2K8. The Yale Bulldogs go up against the Auburn Tigers. This is going to be a terrific matchup. Welcome, everybody. We're here at Spokane Memorial Arena. This is Vern Lundquist with Bill Raftery and Tracy Wolfson. Give us your take, Bill.
I'll really be watching the matchup at the four spot. Number four is one of the strongest power forwards in the country. I love his offensive awareness. He knows how to manipulate defenders and really gets in their heads. Number 10 is also a capable power forward. He's a monster on the boards. He'll bring his lunch pail and do all the dirty work down low. Both looking to lead their teams to a win. We'll see who succeeds.
Dishes it to the left. Lets it go. The game's first basket was made by number 22. They're up 2-0. Traore passes it to the wing. The three-pointer knocked down by Holloway. They lead by one. Let's go to our sideline reporter, Tracy Wolfson, for an update. What do you have for us, Tracy?
Vern, before the game, I talked with Coach Pearl. He told me that he has a lot of faith in the defensive ability of his players, and today he'd like to see them match that effort on the other end of the court. He said that would make them a very tough team to beat, not to mention make him a very happy coach.
Thank you, Tracy. Number 13. Gets it in the corner. Outright, number 13, shoots it, hits the tray. They take a two-point lead. Number 10, inbounds the ball. Number 10. Number 4, has it on the corner. Takes the shot. The three-point attempt missed by number 2. The D wasn't too worried about that one. Gave him room to get it off.
Mainly because they prefer the long three over him driving it in.
Number 4. With the shot. Off the backboard and in. And they're now out in front by 4. Number 4. Tosses it up. Trifecta! They're now behind by 1. To the elbow. Passes to the left block. Puts it up. Down the first one. He's off on the second.
What you gonna do?
Number 2.
Get him. Stay on.
Misses the three-pointer. Yale creates all sorts of problems with their defense. They play passing lanes well and always find a way to force tough shots.
What a look! How sweet that was!
Switch up.
Number 10. Number 22 from downtown on the money. But they're still behind by 1. Right around 15 minutes left in the half. Number 13 dishes it to the right. Throws it up. Collected inside by number 10. Baseline. Wolf backs in. Feeds it far side. Number 4 pulls it in. Holloway brings it up court.
That's the shot they want. It didn't go in, but they'll keep taking that one.
Number 10, inbounds the ball. Number 4. Passes to the corner. Wolf gets it. Top of the key. Passes back to the elbow. Number 22. Right around 14 minutes left in the half.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Minimum.
Catches it. Right wing. Number 11. Dishes to the free throw line.
Stay with him. Stay with him. By yourself. By yourself.
Number 2. Dumps it off. Number 22. Takes it up. Just missed it. No three-point opportunity, but he'll go to the line for two. Ties it up, and the next one could give them a lead. Come away 1 of 2. About 13 and a half minutes left in the half.
Get the ball, get the ball. Pop out.
Swings it to the right wing. Launches one from beyond the arc. Yanked down by number 23.
I don't think he'll miss many more of those looks.
Close out. Watch baseline. Spread
number 10. Beats it to the wing. Good box out and the board picked up by Cardwell.
Nice work by the big fella to get that rebound.
Switch up, switch up.
Number 11 has it. Left wing. The last shot missed from three-point range.
That's just a blown assignment by the defense. You can't afford too many of those.
Number 22
gets it to go.
They got on this roll a while ago and just haven't looked back. Number 13 passes it down low. No good on that last shot by Cardwell.
Number 10 did a good job to grab that rebound. Perfect position that time.
Number 22 shoots it. Williams hauls it down inside.
Williams went after that rebound hard. Great work.
Errant last shot by number 13.
Pick him up. Right here.
Passes it to the right side.
Lock him up.
Number 2 catches it. Right wing. Pass. Right wing. Number 22 behind the arc. Hits it. He's got 14. The Tigers will try to end this run. Both teams are making a few lineup changes.
ISO, ISO. Down low, down low.
Number 4 inbounds the ball. Off the inbound pass. The lay-in was good by Holloway. They close the gap to 4. Wolf, number 2, puts it up, misses the long one. They've still got a 4-point lead. Leads him with the pass. Stolen by number 22.
He was trying to thread the needle, Vern. There just wasn't enough space for that pass.
By yourself, by yourself. Watch the wing, watch the wing.
gets it right side. Crayola grabs the rock. The break is on.
Look at the big fella pull down that board. When he sees the ball go up, he isn't afraid to go after it.
Nice little crossover. Right wing.
Stay winning, stay winning.
Traor unloads. The triple was off the mark by number four.
When a D got lucky there, Vern, you can't expect many misses when you're that open.
Switch, baby, switch.
Wolf has it on the elbow. Stop! The Bulldogs turn this one over out of bounds. Number four inbounds the ball, and it's a four-point game. Auburn calls time. They're getting set to inbound the ball. Dumps it to the paint. Johnson, number 10, wipes the board off the window.
That's the shot you work for, Bill, even though he's not their number one option. The defense will have to show him some respect because he will hit that, given another chance.
The first. Both teams are going to shake things up a little bit with some subs. He gets the second to fall as well. Mahoney is coming onto the floor. Number four inbounds the ball. It's a six-point game.
They're set up in minimum.
Gets it on the elbow. Number four dumps it inside. Grabbed by number four. Still a double-digit game.
Listen to the crowd, Vern. This kind of excitement is why I love college basketball.
Right side.
Get your man, get your man.
Wolf. Bounces it to the wing. Number four hits the jumper. They're in front, 23-15. Auburn is really struggling. It's deflected, and it's picked up by Yale.
Wonderful job of denying the basketball that time. Great pick.
Wolf catches it on the elbow. Dish, high post.
Spread it out.
Simmons pulls the trigger. Can't extend the lead to double digits. But they're still out in front by eight. Has it. Right wing. Yanked down inside by number 10.
Number 11 is having a hard time getting his shot to go, Vern. You just hope it doesn't wreck his confidence. But it's hard to see how it wouldn't.
Number four passes to the paint. Easy look. Pulled in by number 11. Under 8 minutes left in the half.
Number 11 fought for that rebound. That's some toughness for you.
Ball. Left side.
Kick it out.
Backs him down.
Get the rack.
Dishes to the left side.
Stay winning.
Number four shoots. He's off from 14 feet out.
If they leave a shooter like him open next time, believe me, he's going to make them pay for it.
Number 10 feeds left wing. Traor corrals the miss inside.
He did a real good job to stay that close on a shooter. Just getting a hand up will bother most players enough to make the miss.
Number 4 fires. Nailed from 3-point range by Johnson. And they're now down by 5.
Tip.
And it's gathered up by number 4.
The D was really waiting for him there.
That's how you do it. Keep the heat on. Wait for the misstep and then capitalize.
Catches it. Top of the key. Left wing. Skips it to the left. Number 10. Number 4. Takes the shot. It's in for three. He's shooting 66% from downtown. Number 4. Inbounds the ball. The Tigers are really struggling. Feeds it to the wing.
Play the ball, play the ball.
Johnson gets it right wing. Makes it from 19. But they still trail by 4. Swing pass, right wing, goes up, can't convert, but he'll go to the line for 2. Knocks down the first one. Both teams are making substitutions. Ball as well. Number 22 is needed out on the floor. He didn't get much of a rest. Number 4 inbounds the ball. About 5.5 minutes left in the half.
Stay in.
Holloway catches it. Baseline.
Same side.
Johnson dishes it to the elbow. Holloway takes it up. He gets hammered, and he'll head to the stripe. And he makes the first. Gets them both.
It looks like they're playing man-to-man.
I'm on the wing.
Swings it to the left wing.
Close out.
Simmons.
Pick up left side.
Number 2 has it. Right wing. Passes. Right side.
What you gonna do?
Simmons.
Don't let him shoot.
Puts it up. Number 4. Pulls it down. Under 5 minutes left in the half.
Oh, the big fella with a tough rebound. No denying him on that one.
Gets it in the paint. They're bringing the double team. Simmons feeds it to the left side. High post with the shot. Three-pointer by number 22. He's 4-for-5 from downtown. The Tigers with some difficulties. Bounces it to the elbow. Number 4 backs him down. Hits the layup. He's got 5. Number 2 hands it off. Number 22. Number 2 fires the 3. Got it. By 8. About 3.5 minutes left in the half. Number 4 catches it. High post. Shoots the turnaround. Made by Williams. Both teams will make some substitutions. Number 22 inbounds the ball. Yale is really struggling to close down the middle. Tracy has something for us. Tracy?
Coach Jones just told the players on his bench, we have to be more physical in the paint. Don't be afraid of some contact. Sounds like he'd rather have some fouls called than to keep giving up all those easy baskets.
Thanks, Tracy. Number two. Number four. Throws it up. Gets the three-pointer to go. They push the lead to nine. 2:57 left in the first half. Williams skips it to the top of the key.
A dynamite bounce pass. The D never saw it coming.
Saw it going, though, right into the net.
Get him. It's going inside.
Passes to the right.
What you gonna do?
The Tigers with some abysmal stats. Johnson. Holloway dumps it off. Traore has it. Baseline. Feeds left wing. Grabbed inside by Johnson from deep. Swish through by Holloway. And they're now behind by four. Leads him in. Tip. The Bulldogs will retain possession. Both teams are going to make some substitutions.
Check outside. Watch the spread.
Number 23 inbounds the ball. Number 22.
Open two.
Last shot was buried for three.
The D has to get out there on him, Vern, and force him to do something else, or he'll keep shooting the three all night long.
Has it on the free throw line. Williams goes up. He had a chance for a three-point play, but couldn't get the slam. He'll shoot a pair of foul shots. Get the first. Townsend to make his first stint off the bench. And he's going to come away empty from the line. Last shot laid in by number 13.
He gets up close and personal and closes the deal.
Leaves no room for error and no room for anybody to do anything about it. Number two, feeds it to the wing. Right wing from long range. Didn't fall by number 22. They're still up by five.
Get on him.
Dishes it to the left wing. Holloway. Passes it to the baseline. Williams gets it. High post. Jones raises up. Number 22 has it, and that's his third rebound of the contest. He got it up there, but it just wouldn't fall.
With a little more touch, it might have.
Watch the wing. Pick him up. What you gonna do? Three eyes.
Number 22. It's tipped. Catches it. Baseline. We'll head into the break with the score 40-35. What's your take on the first half, Bill?
If we don't see some improvement soon, this could be even further out of reach. They need to make some adjustments.
Now we'll bring you our player of the half. Who's your pick, Bill?
Number 22 has been lighting it up, Vern, and he's got to be the choice. He's put the offensive weight of his team squarely on his shoulders, and it hasn't been too heavy for him at all. He is a scoring machine.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Traore inbounds it to start the second half. Good look by number 13. He's 4-for-4 for the game. Number 4 swings it to the wing. Number 22. There's a whistle. Knocks it down. Johnson got a quick breather, but they need him back on the floor. Gets the second to fall as well. Traore inbounds the ball. Pass, top of the key. Number 4 with the shot. The 3 doesn't fall.
That was a much quicker shot than they might have liked, but it was a pretty open look, so it's tough to fault him.
Number 10 has it, middle. Number 2 dishes to the right wing. Stuffed! Big time rejection.
It seems like nothing can destroy this guy, but he will destroy you in a heartbeat.
Right wing, number 13, for 3, cans the shot. He's shooting 66% for the game. Dumps it down low. Number 10. He rips down the rebound.
Just couldn't find any room to move down there. That's about the only way to stop him. This crowd is going insane. I love the energy in this building. Listen to them.
Number 4. Inside. Banks it right in. Number 2. With a great look. 7 assists, and he leads both teams in that category. Johnson gets it, left wing. Number 13, for 3, connects. 13 points, and he leads his team in scoring.
They're playing a 2-3 zone, Vern, trying to take away their low post and force some jump shots.
Number 10, backs in. He must have thought someone was rotating over to block that.
You can't lose concentration even for a second.
Stolen. The Bulldogs still hold a narrow lead. Number 22 feeds it to the perimeter. Bounces it to the top of the key. Number 22 releases. The bucket is good. And he'll have a chance for one more.
He's either got to foul hard or don't foul at all. You can't just give up easy three-point plays.
And it's good. Number 4 inbounds the ball. Johnson hands it off. Uses the crossover. Number 13. It's blocked.
Terrific defense. That's what you want. Everybody with a nose for the ball getting after it.
Number two. Passes back to the top of the key. Number 22. Catches it. Right wing. Number four. Hits it from three-point range. And they now go up by seven. Number 13 takes it up, slides in with a soft finger roll. But they're still behind by five. Has it, right wing. Johnson skips it to the middle. Takes a three.
Great rebound. The big fella's not afraid to do the dirty work, Vern.
Number two brings it up the floor. With another assist, he'd have 10 in the game. Dishes to the paint.
Boom back. What a last line of resistance. You gotta come strong with that fella in there.
Holloway. Number four with the inside leaner. Takes it right in. He's got seven. About 13 and a half minutes left in the second half. Passes it to the right side. From deep, it's ripped down by Holloway.
Look at this little guy getting it done down low. You love to see him in there.
Number four lays it up and in. They got on this roll a while ago and just haven't looked back. Number 22 catches it right wing. That last shot missed from just inside the arc. Throws it up. Stolen away.
That wasn't much of a look. You could see that one coming before he released it.
Passes. High post. Wolf backs down. Number 22 launches it. Buries it. 28 points, and he's the top scorer. Leads him in. Goes up. Powered down by Traore. They narrow the gap to two. Just over 12 minutes left in the second half. Number two. Wolf feeds it to the left wing. The last play was crashed in by number four.
He's been hurting him out there, Vern. When are they going to wake up? I'm still waiting for the D to make the adjustment and lock him down.
Intercepted by number 10. And that'll be his second steal of the contest. Inside.
Not a good entry pass, Fern. You just can't force it in there.
Nice touch on that last lead by number 22.
Well, if you leave him alone like that, he'll knock him down every time.
Swings it to the wing. Number 13. Dishes, left wing. Johnson. Takes the three. Sinks it. He's shooting 100% from long range. Dumps it down low. Oh, man. Nice look by number two. 10 assists, and he leads both teams in that category. Holloway feeds it to the right wing. Pass. High post. Look, the three-pointer was no good by Holloway. The Bulldogs have been dialed in from long. Top of the key. Number 22 puts it up. Good from downtown. Both teams are making substitutions. Number four, inbounds the ball. Down low. Nice lay-in off the glass by Williams. They're now down by eight.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Minimum.
Wolf. Dishes to the wing. Skip pass. Baseline. Wolf. Lets it go. Can't connect after the fadeaway. But they still lead by eight. Deflected. And it's scooped up by Simmons.
Not a good decision, Vern. You can't just go ahead and force it inside like that.
Backs in. They're going to double team him. Number four ties it up, and that will be a held ball. The offense gets to keep it with the possession arrow pointed their way. Wolf inbounds the ball. Pulls the trigger. The three was drained by Wolf. Well, it looks like they're getting set to inbound the ball. Dishes it to the top of the key. Holloway passes it to the right block. About 8.5 minutes left in the second half. Bounce pass, baseline. The alley-oop. Holloway.
That's what I call a little intimidation.
Didn't go up strong enough, and you saw the result. Has it on the inside. Wolf backs down. Can't hit the turnaround jumper. They're still up by nine. Johnson dishes to the free throw line. Holloway drills the long three.
Coach Jones may have to deal with some chemistry issues after those substitutions because that gives them a pretty inexperienced lineup out there.
Number 23 inbounds the ball. The Bulldogs have been lights out from beyond the arc. Outright backs him down. Number 23 dumps it off. Number 10. Number 23. 14 feet out. Off the front rim and out. But they're still up by six. Down the first one. He's off on the second. Just over 7 minutes left in the second half. Skips it to the left. Mahoney gets it, top of the key. Feeds, right wing. Simmons, he's off from three. They're still up by five. Leads him with the pass. Foul!
A superior effort to fight through the foul and put it down. Strong move, Vern.
It. The Bulldogs will take a timeout here. Number 10 inbounds the ball. The Bulldogs will try to put a stop to this run. Simmons catches it, far side. Simmons feeds it to the right corner. Passes to the corner. Number 22. The long three. It's in. They push their lead to 5. Williams. Traore tosses it up. Swish. He's 3-for-4 for the game. Right around 6 minutes left in the second half. Number 10 has it. Baseline. Throws it up. He grabs the rebound. Dish, right side. Number 11, to tie. Nola. Mahoney brings it up court.
The D caught a break there. That's his shot, and he was wide open.
Number 10. Mahoney dumps it inside. Out left. Number 23 shoots it up. He rips down the rebound.
He can live with that miss. He was open, and he knows that he can make it more often than not.
Swings it to the left wing. Number 11. He snatches it off the glass. He fouls him. Offline. Number 10 has picked up his second foul.
Too aggressive right there. I like that he's not afraid to be physical, but that was too much.
He gets it. Both teams is going to make some substitutions. Gets them both. Number 10 inbounds the ball. Just 1 point separating the teams. They're getting set to inbound the ball. Beats it. Cross court. Number 4 catches it outright. Swing pass, left wing. Holloway. Has it. Down low. Number 4. Nothing but net. He's shooting 54% for the game. Dishes it to the right. Number 22. That last shot netted for 3.
The disparity in threes is tremendous. We're just shooting the lights out.
And their opponents simply cannot keep up. Number 13 releases. Nails it from the wing. But they're still down by 2. The crossover. Passes it to the right side. Number 4 inbounds the ball. Number 11. Open look. Uses the glass and goes in. He's got 3. Right around 3 minutes left in the second half. Catches it. Out left. Number 22. Hands it off. Right block. Number 10 with the teardrop. Flips it in for two. They're now out in front by four. Well, let's get back to the action. Feeds it to the wing. Number four.
That's a fantastic feed to get it down low for the easy deuce.
Number 22 inbounds the ball. 2:22 left in the game. Dangerous pass.
Listen to the crowd burn. This kind of excitement is why I love college basketball.
Dumps it to the inside. Number four.
Missed. Wow. His mid-range game is generally solid.
He can't believe it. And I can't believe it. Number 10. Gets it. Top of the key.
The crossover.
Feeds. Right wing. Number two. Number four.
From way downtown. He grabs the rebound.
Great rebound. The big fella's not afraid to do the dirty work, Vern.
Passes to the left corner. Number 13.
No dice.
They're still two back. Number 22.
Blocked. Extraordinary. How's that for a little D? Those are the kind of plays that win you ball games, Vern.
Number 13.
It falls.
Number 22. Inbounds the ball. A critical possession here.
Look at that pass. Let him straight to the hoop.
Dishes it to the right side. Number 22 catches it right side.
Knocked free.
But it's recovered by number 2. Number 10. Backs down.
Takes it up.
Lays it right in.
Looks like the clincher with that make. There's still some time left on the clock, and they're going to have to work quickly or this game will be over.
Throws it up. Snatched by number 4. Number 4 has picked up his second foul. The foul stops the clock, which is just what the doctor ordered.
And that's why they did it. Time is not on their side. Very smart play.
Number 4 just picked up his third foul of the game.
They had to foul there. They've got no other option.
17 seconds left in the game. Number 4 now has 4 fouls. The foul stops the clock, which is just what the doctor ordered.
And that's why they did it. Time is not on their side. Very smart play.
Number 13 has picked up his first foul of the game.
Good foul there. They need the ball back as soon as possible.
Holloway. They're in the penalty, so they'll head to the line for a 1-1.
Well, no choice but to foul. They've got to stop the clock and get the ball back right away.
Knocks it down!
Onions!
Gets it. Top of the key. Number 13 from deep. Traore pulls it in. Fouled hard, and he'll take a trip to the line. Sinks the first one, and that turns the lead to 3.
He got them within 3, though, so let's see if they can get a quick stop.
If he makes both of these, they're getting close to putting this game away. But to not even hit the front end really hands momentum to the other guys.
And it's all over. The Bulldogs just get by Auburn 85-82. And now it's time to show you all.